Reason 157. The Catholic Church remains steadfast in its refusal to compromise with the agenda of radical feminism, maintaining that men and women are different and have different and complementary roles in the family and in society at large. Their differences ought to be respected, maintained, and encouraged.